Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just took the lean in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the band. Legacy.
Don't let him touch his brat! Rich crap!
Nice village.
Aye.
A real pearl of the swamps.
If you say so.
You get by all right?
Aye, winter to winter. Somehow we survive.
Recognize this dagger?
Aye, master. I didn't know you belonged to them.
So you know who sent me. Good. Easier that way.
Forgive me. I didn't know you came from the Ladies of the Wood.
They help you often?
From the time of his cutting, every man is theirs. They be harsh mistresses, but they're fair. Just. Demanding they can be, but then nothing in life comes easy. Who drove off the plaguey heirs? Who gave us seeds to plant? Round the other villages, they be eating the soles of their boots, whereas we, well, we get along well enough.
Ever meet the Ladies of the Wood?
Never. They only shows themselves to the Chosen. Perchance one day, I too will be summoned.
Hear about an ashen-haired woman meeting the Ladies of the Wood?
Well, I ain't heard nothing about that. Beg your question to the ladies, and they may answer. They knows all that happens in Velen.
They got informers?
The woods listen for them. A lone word at an ill hour can arouse their wrath, but they hear pleas and prayers as well. Once a swineherd lost a sow, sat and cried at the crossroads. The sow ran out of the trees as if chased by a devil, straight to the swineherd.
I'm supposed to help solve your problem. Tell me what it is. Just the essentials.
The war awoke an ancient power. An evil one that feeds on bloodshed. Nightmares haunt our nights and days. Folks sleepwalk from their homes, never to return. Under the tree on the Whispering Hillock they lie. Unburied all. Fathers, sons, daughters, and mothers. Folk are afeard to move them. You must go there. The dark powers must be cast off.
When did all this start?
3 years back. I remember, 'twas a warm day. Went to check the snares for game. Pulled a hare from me trap. It grew dark all of a sudden, though it was nigh on noontime. Thought it was a storm at first. A squeal pierced the air, near burst me ears. The hair rotted in me hands, and the leaves shriveled and yellowed, though it were yet the start of summer. Times have been ill ever since. Folks' teeth turn black as charcoal. Women folk fight like polecats, bawling and brawling over nothing. The young'uns, born crippled, lame, fear and cursing. Long have we pled for the ladies' help.
Ladies of the Wood don't know what this power is?
They know all. Old Thekla claimed they'd be punishing us. Folks stop respecting them. Some even call them witches. But must not be they, for they sent you.
I'll look around the Whispering Hillock.
You be careful, Master Witcher. Don't ye treat this evil light.
Show yourself. I want to talk.
If something threatens the orphans, I'll help them myself. Save the orphans from the meadow. I'll help you. Gather what I need to free you, then return. Slower. Ready. We can start. raven feathers. I offer your remains. Free the children.
Best give Crow Perch a wide berth.
I'm busy.
Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
An evil spirit had possessed a tree on the hill. It was responsible for the killings.
How'd ye dispel this evil?
Went up the hill, took care of the problem. The details are my concern.
Aye, truly said. I knows naught of such things anyway.
The crones, or the ladies of the wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it, you know what they want?
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
There's payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
'Tis our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods.
Put it out your mind, master. You soon be leaving, and we must tarry on our young'uns and their young'uns after 'em. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive must seek his own protectors.
Real life, you're different than you were in the tapestry.
They never wanted to flee. They liked it here. I played.
The woman who cares for the kids. She's insane. You looked different in the tapestry. You know why I'm here. You know what I want. You used me to tame the Whispering Hillock. A lot of work. I freed the spirit trapped in the tree. We made a deal. I was supposed to help the villagers. I held up my end of the bargain. They're safe now. Whose spirit was trapped in the tree? Our deal. I did my part, now you do yours. The young woman I seek never hurt anyone without cause. Why'd she attack you? Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word, so tell me everything, exactly as it happened. You tried to kill her. Tried to butcher her like an animal and eat her. She escaped you, but I'll find her. We'll come back here together and kill you.